Hi, I'm Colin from Spaceflight Made Simple, and today I wanted to bring you guys a quick video about tomorrow's Soyuz launch. The Soyuz MS-17 spacecraft will be carrying two Russian cosmonauts and an American astronaut to the International Space Station. This mission will launch from Site 31-6 at the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. T0 for this launch is set for 1:45 a.m. Eastern Time on Wednesday, October 14th, 2020. 7 seconds before T0, the engines on the first stage of the Soyuz rocket will be ignited, and at T0, it will be released to roar off the pad. It will turn to the east to line itself up with the orbit of the International Space Station, and about 2 minutes into flight, the first stage will have finished its job. Now the Russians handle staging a little differently from the way we do in the United States. The first stage of the Soyuz is considered to be the four boosters strapped onto the bottom of the rocket. With the first stage separated, the escape tower is no longer needed and it is jettisoned. With the boosters of the first stage jettisoned, the rocket will continue on towards orbit under the power of its second stage, or what many here in the West would call its core stage. A few minutes after the first stage is separated, the fairings are no longer needed and they too are jettisoned. Eventually, the second stage will have used up all its fuel. Now, the Soyuz does something called hot staging. Before the second stage is jettisoned, the engines on the third stage are ignited, hence the open lattice work in between the second and third stages. With the third stage ignited and the second stage separated, the third stage and the spacecraft continue on towards orbit. Eventually, about 9 minutes after launch, the third stage has used up all its fuel and it too will be separated. And with the third stage of the spacecraft separated, the Soyuz will deploy its antennas and solar panels. It will then begin the process of conducting a quick rendezvous with the International Space Station, which will see it docking at the ISS later the same day. When it arrives, it will approach the station from beneath under the power of its own RCS thrusters, and dock with the bottom of the Rosviet module. Once it has docked with the space station, the crew members will begin the process of equalizing the pressure in the spacecraft and the space station, and once the pressure is equalized and the hatch's integrity is confirmed, the hatches in between the spacecraft and the space station will be opened. So if you want to watch this launch live, I'll leave some links down in the description that can help you with that. First off, I'll leave a link to NASA's YouTube channel where they'll be live streaming the launch, and I'll also leave a link to my Twitter where I'll post up-to-date information on this launch and other upcoming events in spaceflight. And if you have any questions about the Soyuz rocket or the Soyuz MS-17 spacecraft, leave them down below in the comments and I'll try my best to answer them there, or who knows, they might become the topic of a future video. And last but not least, if you enjoyed this video, head down below, hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the bell icon so you get notified when I upload new videos. So for Spaceflight Made Simple, I'm Colin and I will see you next time.